Look at today's gas prices here in Michigan. Our state actually sitting pretty well below that national average at $3.68. These countries marked in, the counties rather, marked in blue and white. That's where we're finding the cheapest gas prices in our state. You can also see that most of them right there along the lakeshore in our area. The EIA, though, saying if trends continue, prices could drop even lower this next weekend.